I've just come back to have a look at her and she's already took it up, but I'm hoping I haven't missed the circle step they do when they've got a prey item. As you can see, it is a very large meal for her. So that should build her up with that male cockroach she got yesterday for a move on Monday or Tuesday. Absolutely no movement coming from Locust now. So the venom's done its job. Don't think my microphone on my phone will pick that up, but she's just crunching through it. I don't think I'm going to get to see her do a circle. Might even be too big to do a circle, actually, that. Well, I'll leave her to it now and I'll put her back.